We'll return to Star Trek following these messages. To all you dads out there, Channel 50 expresses their warmest wishes for a really great day. Sit back, relax, and enjoy yourself. Happy Father's Day from WKBD-TV, Channel 50, Detroit. Tune in to Channel 50 tonight at 11 for host Alan Ludden with all the stars and all the fun on Detroit's favorite late-night game show, Liars Club, here on WKBD-TV, Channel 50, Detroit. Emmy Award-winning comedy writer Steve Martin hosts NBC Saturday Night with special guests The Kinks tonight at 11:30 on NBC Saturday Night here on WKBD-TV, Channel 50, Detroit.
Good evening and welcome to the Channel 50 Sunday Movie. Tonight...
Channel 50 presents the 9 o'clock movie. Tonight.
It's your choice how to live. Up to you when to get and to give.
Have the usual or open new doors. Take the encore as the choice is yours. Watch the grins and the roars. In Detroit. The choice is yours on TV 50. In Detroit, the choice is yours on TV 50.
This is WKBD TV 50 Detroit.
TV 50.
Don't miss MASH tomorrow night at 7 on TV 50.
Tune in and find out what Wilson's reward turns out to be.
Thursday night at 10 on TV 50.
Take a trip into the supernatural where terror stalks the unwary. Night Gallery tonight at 12 here on TV 50.
Two young boys fall victim to evil...
MASH premieres September 17th at 7 on TV 50.
The life and the times of hard-driving Hood. Vic Morrow stars in Portrait of a Mobster. That's tomorrow's 8 o'clock movie on TV 50. It's hockey action from Canada. The Detroit Red Wings will battle the Toronto Maple Leafs. Next Saturday night, 8 o'clock, our telecast time here on TV 50. It's off-the-wall comedy, Make Me Laugh, at 11, and Benny Hill at 11:30. That's Monday through Friday on TV 50. It is Happy Days again at 6, Sanford and Son at 6:30, and MASH at 7. That's Monday through Saturday, and that's right here on TV 50.
The stars come out at night, the votes are in, and ballots tabulated. Your choice for the Oscars. It's a TV special presentation with hosts Pat and Debbie Boone, tonight at 7 o'clock. The Red Wings have just two home games remaining at the Joe Louis Arena. Next Thursday, the Pittsburgh Penguins at 7:30. Next Saturday, the Buffalo Sabres at 1:30. Tickets available at the Joe Louis Arena, Hudson's, and all the CTC outlets. Sunday, April 5th at 7 o'clock, the Detroit Red Wings slide back into action against the Washington Capitals. So you tune in for the live coverage Sunday, April 5th at 7 o'clock right here on TV 50. And on radio right here next Tuesday night, 9:25, our broadcast time from Calgary.
Chicago, tonight at 8:30. Choice for sports in Detroit.
Hello, I'm Bill Kennedy. Here are some scenes from our movie tomorrow afternoon at 1.
It's my movie tomorrow at 1 on TV 50.
Frank's in charge when Colonel Potter is away and Hawkeye decides to skip camp. Don't miss the laughs on MASH tomorrow night at 7 on TV 50.
More music. A new series of fame starts next Sunday at 7 on TV 50.
Tonight, a young couple is shocked when they learn that their parents are going to have another baby. Connie Stephen, Paul Ford, Jim Hutton, and Maureen O'Sullivan star in Never Too Late on the TV 50 Late Movie.
TV50's 8 o'clock movie.
8 o'clock movie.
Don't miss the Red Hot features next week on the TV 50 8 o'clock movie.
Solid Gold and Jacques Cousteau will not be seen tonight, so we may bring you the following sports special. We hope you've enjoyed The Time Machine. Be sure to tune in next week for Robert Taylor and Ava Gardner in Knights of the Round Table. That's next Sunday at 4 on TV50's Movie Greats. We will return to the Battle of the Bow, starring Henry Fonda and Dana Andrews, in just a moment. We'll be back with more of Robert Shaw and Dana Andrews in the Battle of the Bow after these messages. Officer in World War II plays hide-and-seek with the German army in order to deplete their scarce gasoline supply. Henry Fonda and Robert Shaw star in The Battle of the Bulge, today on TV 50's Sunday afternoon movie.
Good morning. This is WKBD Detroit, Michigan, serving television viewers from two great nations. WKBD is owned and operated by WKBD Incorporated. TV 50 studios and transmitting facilities are located on 11 Mile Road in Southfield, Michigan. Portions of today's programming are mechanically reproduced. Now, the staff of TV 50 invites you to enjoy Detroit's exciting choice in television entertainment.
Sunday at 8 on TV 50.
Tonight, the Academy Award-winning story about Annie Sullivan's dedicated efforts to teach the deaf and blind Helen Keller to speak and communicate. Anne Bancroft and Patty Duke star in The Miracle Worker on tonight's TV 50 Saturday Night Movie. We will continue with Anne Bancroft in The Miracle Worker right after this. The Miracle Worker, starring Patty Duke, returns. We now return to Anne Bancroft in The Miracle Worker. We will continue with Lucille Ball in Yours, Mine, and Ours in just a moment.
You're watching WKBD, TV 50, Detroit.
Tonight, the adventures of an American folk hero as he travels throughout America during the Great Depression. David Carradine and Ronnie Cox star in Bound for Glory on tonight's TV 50 Late Movie.
Trim your nose hairs. Come to my house, we'll have some fun.
So join me, Miss Shocktober.
And Shocktober returns Monday at 8 on WKBD TV 50.
Tonight, the people involved with an archaeological expedition in Egypt are terrorized by an ancient queen. Blood from the Mummy's Tomb is tonight's TV 50 late movie. The week of July 28th to TV 50.
Star Trek, The Next Generation. Saturday at 6 on WKBD TV 50.
Porky Pig and Friends. Today at 3 on WKBD TV 50. Weeknights at 6 on Fox 50.
Friday night at 12:30.
Saturday at 9 on Fox 50.
Melrose Place after 90210. All new episodes Wednesday.
And all new Simpsons Thursday.
Night at 8 on Fox 50, where we put sports in your face.
Live from Metro Detroit, this is Michigan's only primetime newscast, the 10 o'clock news, with Roger McCoy, Amir Mankinson, Ray Lane Sports, and Gary Basner Weather.
This is Amir Mankinson. While authorities search for a Harrison Township man accused of kidnapping three local teens, the suspect's father makes a plea for his son to turn himself in. It's a day of decision for the UN Security Council as it decides whether force should be used to push Iraq out of Kuwait. And the owners of the palace say they're ready to spend millions to turn Pine Knob into an entertainment spectacular. News, sports, and weather tonight on the Fox 50 10 o'clock news, right after Red Wings hockey.
Here's Eisenman. Plays it ahead for Koser. Tough angle. He'll send it toward the net and went wide.
When I watch sports, I watch TV 50 and the two hottest teams in Detroit, the Red Wings and the Pistons. WKBD, your place for sports.
Respecting Grobert's physical ability, Spur the shot, no chance for Belfour on Jimmy Carson's rebound, and it's 2-0.
Military.
You've made enemies all over the world, John.
He's a fighting force of one.
Could have been the Syrians, South Americans, Russians.
He's been wrong, but that ain't right.
Right?
Wrong.
He's the best weapon this country's ever had.
What are you expecting?
World War III.
Arnold Schwarzenegger, the one called Commando. Wednesday night at 8 on TV 50.
Something will never change, no matter what they say.
Red Wings are back in a matinee from Joe Louis Arena. The Red Wings host the Calgary Flames Sunday at 3:30 on TV 50. In your face!
Detroit Pistons, Brian Fern, Allen Houston, and the New York Knicks, live from the Palace, tonight at 8 on UPN 50.
This is a UPN 50 news update with David Scott.
Coming up tonight on the news, a popular Christmas candy could be deadly. We're going to tell you which brand is being recalled and why. Also tonight, out at the Palace, can Pistons' Terry Mills keep up his hot streak? How will Allen Houston do in his return to town? The game is coming up next on 50, and then later, Leslie's got the forecast.
Well, the snow is gone, but the bitter cold is here to stay at least for a while. I'll have your full forecast after the Pistons.
Twice a day, The Simpsons, weekdays at 5 and 6 on UPN 50.
Go!
Join the adventure. Watch Sailor Moon, weekday mornings at 8, right here on UPN 50. The Red Hot Tigers take on Mike Sweeney and the Kansas City Royals, live from Comerica Park, tonight at 7, only on UPN 50, the home of the Tigers.
Let the Tigers be a part of your 112 days of summer on UPN Detroit.